morning. Hi, guys. Hi, girls. Today, we're going to do our exercises. We're going to do water bottle bowling, and then I'm going to play some music, and we're going to do a little dance at the end so we can keep our bodies moving. So let's start off with our neck exercises. Let's turn our heads side to side 10 times. Ready? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Now we're going to do our shoulder shrugs. Ready? In 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Great job. Now we're going to do our arm twirls. We're going to go forward first. We're going to do 10. Ready? In 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Then we're going to go backwards. Ready? In 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Now we're going to do our stomach stretch. So we're going to put a hand on the hip on the outside, one behind us. We're going to turn and stretch. Ready? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Now we're going to do the other side. Put one hand on the outside hip, the other one behind, turn and stretch. Ready? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Now we're going to do our leg stretches. We're going to put our feet together. Then we're going to step to the side, bend your knee. Ready? In 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Then we're going to put our feet back together and we're going to step to the other side and stretch. Ready? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Great job. Now we're going to step forward. Our feet are back together. We're going to step forward with one foot. One foot stays behind. We're going to bend our knee and stretch. Ready? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Now our feet are back together. We're going to step forward with our other foot. Bend our knee and stretch. Ready? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, and back. Okay, now we're going to put our hands over our heads. We're going to stand on our toes and stretch up as high as we can go. Ready? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. All right, that's a great job. Now we're going to do our jumping jacks, okay? We're going to do open and close. We're going to do 10. Ready? And 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Great job. Now we're going to jump in place 10 times. Ready? And 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Now we're going to run in place. We're going to count to 10. Ready? And 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Now we're going to walk in place 10, count to the count of 10. Ready? And 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Great job. Now today's activity is water bottle bowling. We're going to get our water bottles and we're going to set them up just like we would be at school. You put 4 in the back row, 3 in the next row. Two in the next row, and then one pin at the front, which is the head pin. Now I'm going to get my sock off. Right, when we do bowling, remember, we roll a ball underhand. We have the ball in one hand. We're going to take 3 steps. We're going to go 1, 2, 3, and roll and try and knock down the pins. Okay, do it again. Ready? 1, 2, 3, and roll. Good job. Now we're going to reset them again, and we're going to do this again. Remember, ball in one hand, take three steps, and then roll the ball towards the water bottles. Ready? One, two, three, and roll, and try and knock them down. Do it again. Ready? One, two, three, and roll. Knock the pins down. And we have to set up all the pins that we knocked over. And we're going to do it again. Ready, and one, two, three, and roll. Knock the pins over. Good job. Remember, ball in one hand, three steps, and then roll the ball, knock down the water bottles. Ready, one, two, three, and roll. Now we got to set the pins back up again. Okay, one more time. Ready, and one, two, three, and roll. Knock the pins down. Everybody's doing a great job. Ready, step, three steps. One, two, three, and roll, and knock the pins down. All right, great job. Now, when we do an activity, we have to remember clean up after ourselves. So I put all my equipment back in my bucket. Everybody has to clean up when we do an activity. We always have to clean up after ourselves. Okay, now we're going to do our, get your towel, your t-shirt. We're going to do our towel and t-shirt exercises. Okay, we start off with our t-shirt in the middle of our chest, then we're going to stretch it out. Ready? One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10. Great job. Now we're going to stretch out in front and try and get our elbow as straight as we can. Ready? One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10. Great job. Still in the middle of our chest. We're going to use our other arm and go out in a straight, get that elbow as straight as we possibly can. Ready? One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10. Great job. Now we're going to do our arm curls. Remember, we want to keep our elbows close to our body. Turn our towel and t-shirt over like this. Our hands are resting on our hips. Then we're going to bring it up towards our shoulders. Ready? And one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10. Great job. Now your feet are slightly apart. We're going to do our shoulder press. Bring our towel up to our shoulders. Then we're going to reach over our heads, trying to get those elbows straight. Ready, and one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10. Great job. Now we're going to get our small ball. Remember, we're going to squeeze the ball in one hand. Ready, and one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10. Now we're going to put it in our other hand and stretch and squeeze 10 times. Ready, one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, 8, 9, 10. And we're going to take the ball, put it under our chin, and we're going to squeeze it and hold it for 10 seconds. Ready, and 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. So we're going to take the ball and put it between our knees. Between your knees, not your thighs, between your knees. And we're going to squeeze it. And we're going to count to 10. Ready? And 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Great job. Now remember, last week we worked on keeping this between our knees and walking with it between our knees. All right, it's between my knees, and we're gonna walk 1, 2, 3, and then we're gonna walk backwards. Ready, 1, 2, 3, and practice that, ready. Walking forward, 1, 2, 3, and then 1, 2, 3. All right, great job, everybody. Now we're gonna, I'm gonna put on some music for you, so bear with me for one moment. I'm gonna get a song. And we're gonna dance. All right, everybody's moving and dancing. All right, guys, I kind of made a mistake there, so bear with me for one moment. I have to share. Everybody dancing and moving.